5th of November, when I walked you home, that's when I nearly said it, but then said forget it and froze. Do you remember? You probably don't, 'cause the sparks in the sky took a hold of your eyes while we spoke. Yesterday, drank way too much and stayed up too late. Started to write what I wanna say. Deleted the message, but I still remember it said, I wish I was who you drunk texted at midnight. Wish I was the reason you stay up till 3 and you can't fall asleep waiting for me to reply. April the 7th, and nothing has changed. It's hard to get by when you're still on my mind every day. Sometimes I question if you feel the same. Do we make stupid jokes trying to hide that we're both too afraid to say? Drunk texting at midnight. Wish I was the reason you stay up till 3 and you can't fall asleep waiting for me to reply. I wish I was more than just someone you walk by. Wish I wasn't scared to be honest and open instead of just hoping you feel what I'm feeling inside. Oh, and here we go. You that drunk text at midnight. I was just scared it would ruin our friendship, but I really meant it. I wonder how you would reply.